My whole life I worked hard to send my sons to university. They are married now with one child each. They were fired from their jobs 2 years ago. We are 3 families now living under the same roof. Our main income is my pension, a pension that keeps shrinking every year.
International Orthodox Christian Charities. Help to support families in Greece.